So I was working this rock pile here. Come around the corner, and right there is a speckled rattlesnake. So I was filming a lizard in this crack here, and then I heard this rustling in a rock right below me, and went down here to look into this crack. And I don't know if you can see that in the center of the frame. I don't know if it'll focus, but that's actually a chuckwalla tail. There's a chuckwalla in there. And more focused to look at that chuckwalla tail. I came back to check on that speckled rattlesnake because it had gone underneath the rock and was so wedged under there I couldn't even really film it. I did take a photo of it though, but the sun came out so I thought I'd give it another shot, and much to my surprise, this guy came out with the sun, and I know my friend Luke Boyer is going to be very happy about this. That was one good looking speckled rattlesnake. This one's for you, Lou. Get a parting shot of this speckled rattlesnake. So when I came to check on it a second time, it was underneath this large boulder here, just wedged back in there. So once that sun came out, kind of moved over here, just curled up there to absorb some of that sun. Doesn't get much better than this.
Mm-hmm.